stole it. That's all I have to read in the words to say to scripture. Again, before I do it, again, it's very important that you do not get stuck back. Do not put your head up. It's not a sit. It's not ready to sit. Even then, you didn't have any need. You should be having to take down even here, too. Otherwise, you will get stuck back. Make sure you do that. Make sure you keep your face down. Do the work with your face down. Face down. Make sure the people don't try to suck you back. Keep everything down. So you're going to go. You have to tight waist. Sit. You'll be tight. You're a tight still. But once you start switching your hips, it's going to get looser. You need to notice that once you hit your right cheek, you pose. This is where you win the battle right here now. You're winning it. Got it. Once you get here, you want to go over here because it's, he's weak over here.
Yeah.
Here.
Here.
If you go straight, which is the regular hip height, if you go straight, you still have to grip here. You might be able to try to suck your back. You might not suck your back here. So you want to go that way. You want to go to the right, your angle. So you got you here. You're going to go cheek, sit, cheek, cheek, pull. Don't stand, don't stay here. It's a continuous move. Cheek, cheek, pulse, out. You need the momentum to keep the pressure on them and to slide the favor your side. No matter how tight it is, again, if he's tight, go here. The way once you go here, goes in. Here. Here. Here, lock it. Don't get stressed. Here. Hip, toe. Right foot. Right foot goes. Look at my right foot. Look at my right foot. You don't know how to hip high? Cheek.
I got it. We'll come back to it. We're going to wrestle. Instead of wrestling, we're going to condition to 6 minutes.
Remember,
we're going to condition to 6 minutes. A minute overtime to 7.